Meow.
I'm still not dead.
I'm still not dead! Holy shit! I'm always dead! Whoa!
Meow. How's it going, everyone? My name is Swing Point, and welcome back to some Blank Dream. We've gone through, what, 3 realms so far? And now we need to go into the realm of spirits, which I believe is the 4th realm. We got our silver key so we can go in here. And the inscription says, on the wind sounds tragedy's end and beginning.
I don't know what that means, but we're gonna go ahead and try to figure it out. And when you go into here, you just got a bunch of bookshelves. So I don't know, like, there's probably gonna be like a hole in the ground that tries to kill me or something like that. There's some other, like, other pumpkin or something that tried to kill me last time. Some other piece of fruit. I don't, pumpkins are fruit, right? Yeah. Yeah. Cause like, I went to school. That's like an ovary, right? That's technically what it is. And like the seeds are inside. Yeah. So like girls, yellow fruits inside you, right? That's how that works, right? Anywho, this is the realm of spirits and we got one Asian looking statue. I don't know if it's actually Asian. I need to go look now so I don't feel racist. Oh God, what is this? Doesn't that look? A bronze statue of an old man. Okay, come on, that kind of feels like something, like ancient Japan. I don't, oh God, I just need to shut up. Am I the only one thinking this? Come on, man. Okay, I'm leaving. The second mystery, the portrait in the reception room will attack students who sneak in to cause trouble. That's a mystery? What's the first mystery? The seventh Where's the first, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth one? One who personally witnesses mysteries 1 to 6 will be led to the locked away mirror. Okay, so we gotta visit the first 6 memories. But, we only got number 2 right here. So... So we need to get attacked? Right? He says I need to witness them all. Whatever, let's just go talk to this guy. The 6th mystery is the forgotten classroom. Oh God. There's a room with an entrance that cannot be seen. I heard it somewhere around the bathrooms, but I'm not interested myself to look. Okay, now, well, there's a whole bunch of stuff we gotta, like, start figuring out here. Maybe I just gotta find the first mystery, take it one by one, and then we get through our mysteries, and then we find our mirror. Have you seen a statue walking in the halls? The first statue is called the first mystery is called the moving statue. Blech. Plenty have seen the statue itself, but nobody's ever seen it moving. Man, if I found it, I'd give it a good kick. Okay, let's maybe we go kick the statue, but isn't he gonna kill me? That's what I would do if I was a statue that got kicked. I'd kill somebody. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There was totally a statue here, dude. He just whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. That's my noise I'm making. Whoop whoop. He just went away. Whoop whoop. Seriously, where'd it go? There was totally a statue in there. Do I need to walk right? Wait, no. You're the portrait that kills people, right? Uh-oh. You're gonna kill a bitch. That's what that means. Some kind of certificate on display. Okay, you gonna kill me? You gonna kill me? Oh, no! Wait. I experienced the second mystery. And die? Oh, yeah! Okay, I need to save. Holy shit! Okay, so I need to experience 5 more, right? 1 through 6? Dude, we're doing good so far. This is what progress looks like. Oh, progress. That made me think of The Walking Dead. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but it made me sad. It won't open. It's locked away by a mysterious force, not a lock. Oh, God, no! God damn it. If you've seen it, you know what I mean. If you haven't seen it, I haven't spoiled anything. Don't worry. Okay, let's see here. Let's experience some more mysteries here. What about you, sir? The 4th mystery is Machiko of the toilet. What? In the girls' bathroom, if you knock 3 times on the far left door and say, Machiko, Machiko, she'll come out. I'm not gonna try it though. Oh, I feel like we did something like that in Misao or something. Ah! Okay, going the other way. This way's cooler. I feel like we did something like that in Misao, didn't we? Were we like... It was either Misao or Mad Father. We like talked to somebody in a toilet and we had to like say something 3 times for her to come out of the toilet or something like that. You've seen 1 of the 7 mysteries, miss. Are these illusions or embodiments of attachment? I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if I'm trying to find myself or find out what I'm attached to. What is this? The 5th mystery. There's a single cursed shoe rack in the entryway. These mysteries. Hey, you did move. Can I hammer you? Whoa, okay. It echoed nicely. Whoa, it moved.
I experienced it. Oh, I feel so bad now. I didn't mean to hurt you. Oh, I legitimately feel a little bad right now. Okay, well, let's try to find ourselves some mysteries here.
No, I couldn't. Oh, is that the boys' bathroom? This must be the girls' bathroom.
Okay, why is there blood in the sink?
That's a mirror, right? That's all I need, right? Mishiro doesn't really want to touch it.
So I need to knock on the one of these stalls 3 times? Oh, God.
I'm just gonna go ahead and go knock, knock, Machiko, knock, knock, Machiko, knock, knock, Machiko, and then she's gonna come out, right?
Knock 3 times on the far left door, right? This feels pretty left. I gotta talk to her. Run! Run, 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 run. No, no, no. How, run, run, how? Oh, God, not sticky keys. Not right now, sticky keys! Okay. No, 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 get back into my video game. Mishiro opened the door, but no one was inside. I just gotta go. I just gotta go. Oh, I just gotta go the other way. That's all I had to do? I'm not dead? Okay, I'm leaving now. Okay, blood on the mirror, that's creepy. I'm saving, I'm saving, I'm saving, I'm saving.
Dude, I'm going back inside the bathroom. I wanna see what that was all about. What's up?
Can I go in here? Maybe it's not wise to approach. Fine, what about this one? No one's in the stall. I kinda wanna go in just to see what happens. Is it spooky? Mishiro has a really bad feeling. Oh, God damn it. I had to try it, come on.
Meow. I need to experience 3 more mysteries.
I don't know. Why aren't you trying to kill me now?
Okay, I came over here like 2 or 3 times before I, you know, went, knock, knock, come out of the toilet, please. And some tried killing me. But now I must have just had to knock, knock the toilet, and I'm okay now.
Okay, this place looks like a mystery. This looks like a mystery. What's up, bruh? Okay, so I probably got to play something for you. Sure. Why not? Break it. No. Stab it. No. Okay, the piano is a little bit difficult. We'll figure it out. The third mystery, if there's sheet music on the room's piano, it'll start playing by itself. Oh, okay, so I gotta go find ourselves some music. Okay, but if I was sheet music, where would I be? If you were sheet music, where would you be? Please comment down below. I would love to know where you'd be if you were sheet music. Okay, well, we gotta find ourselves a door somewhere by the bathrooms. So we're gonna work on that, okay? Hey! Oh, hey, I found it. Can I get back out? Getting back out is not a choice. Okay, well, what's this? Experience the 6th mystery. Okay. Can I get out now? I feel like I'm gonna die. Lots of dead. Duh! I stepped in the blood. Scattered rat. Oh, yeah, I need music. Thank you for the music. Okay, thank you. Sheet music. Okay. Still not dead. Still not dead. Oh my God, I'm not dead. I'm still not dead. I'm still not dead! Holy shit! I'm always dead! Whoa! We did it, guys! Okay, so we gotta experience 2 more mysteries, right? Now there's an entryway with some shoes or something like that. Okay, there's a single cursed shoe rack. But I don't know... I don't know which one's cursed. How do I determine a cursed shoe rack over a normal shoe rack? Is there like a boo shoe? A boo-boo shoe? It goes boo! See, I can't tell what's going on. It's gotta be this guy then, right? How do you even tell? Do I need to go, like, put shoes on things to see what happens? That's probably what I gotta do. Let's go find ourselves a boo-boo shoe, and then we go put our boo-boo shoe on the rack, and something will probably give way, right? Yeah, I know video games. Okay, let's go put some sheet music on here. Maybe it'll give me a boo-boo shoe. Here you go! Cool! So, seriously, I think I have one you see, focus on the sound of the piano. I feel like I have 1 mystery left. And that is the shoe rack thing. I don't know what I do about a shoe rack. I've touched all the things. I've experienced all the feelings. Except for the shoe rack thing. Ah! Oh, God, you catch me off guard when you do that. Oh, ho, we found ourselves a thingy. What is this? Oh, did I experience it? Oh, that feels good. Does that mean I'm okay now? I did a good job. Okay, cool. I think that means you did a good job, so I'm gonna go in here now. Is it mirror? 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 No, not yet. Okay, save. Save! Hey, we did it! This is the 7th thing, isn't it? Well, let's go see how we can go break ourselves this time, guys. Oh, I didn't even realize we, like, break ourselves because we break the mirror. Oh, God. Sometimes I don't catch on to these things right away. Like, somebody said in Bulb Boy that the grandpa's an oil lamp because he's old. I never even thought about that problem! Or that thing, or that... That illustration. God, I just don't catch these things sometimes, man. Oh, that's my last name. Duh. It's been a couple of days. We're gonna explore the Ghost Lake.
You're such a fad follower, Kat-chan. It's just a rumor, okay? Same as the school seven mysteries.
Oh, that's why I experienced these things.
That's not true! They found a body there last year, remember? And last week they found another. Which means the demon of the Ghost Lake is making somebody throw themselves in. That's just a coincidence. It's a pretty deep lake, so everybody just picks it off to themselves.
Wow. Oh, picks it to off themselves. Okay.
No, that's not it. They say the body they found last week died exactly 1 year after the one from last year. Oh. Which means 1 year later, at the same time, in the same place, somebody's gonna die again. And both victims were from the same middle school.
Oh.
For real? Yeah, it's on the news. I can't call that a coincidence. Yeah, it's a little strange that someone from the same school would die exactly a year later on the exact same lake. Yeah, the Ghost Lake wants sacrifices. Oh, I wonder if that's what this is all about. There's gotta be an evil ghost using black magic. We should exterminate it. Oh, yeah. Good idea, Ayumi. Or who's the Zeus the dummy that got us in trouble in Corpse Party? One of those stupid people. Ooh, let's go play with the ghost. All right, I guess it's worth checking out. Feels more like a plot than a ghost, but I'll go. All right. Teruhiko, let's go get it going. Grounded, Sui. Come to the station later. You'd like to see some of this stuff. You seem like you'd like to see it. Words are hard sometimes, man. Oh my god, I read so much when I play these games and I mess them up all the time. What are you all about, girl? Boys are into that kind of thing, huh? Seems kind of scary to think that people are dying on the same day every year. I don't want to get into anything weird. And if it's just the kids going, our parents will get mad. See, Mashiro, you should go home quick and not get involved with that stuff.
Okay. You know, I kind of agree with you. You seem like a smart girl.
A nice young girl. Got her head on straight. How'd I go talk to you, huh? Oh my god, I feel like this is what's that one game we played where there was a creepy guy in the closet? That was Misao, wasn't it?
A locker full of cleaning tools. Lots of brooms, nothing else to note.
Okay, well we gotta somehow die in here, right? That's the thing we gotta do.
Where'd my pen get to? Oh, maybe the pen's gonna do it? Maybe I lost it when playing hide and seek.
Hide and seek? Why wouldn't you hide in this thing?
Let's try it again. Well, we gotta go see where else you could hide here. Under the desk? Yeah? Look by your feet.
Aha!
What do I do with it?
There are still people in the classroom. Mashiro might get stopped. Oh, are we gonna jump or something? Oh, you wanted your pen so I can go. Okay, I get it now. You want your pen. Now you can leave, right? Oh my god, my pen. It was under the teacher's desk. I hid there for hide and seek, so that makes sense. Thanks for finding it. I'm gonna go home now.
And now we jump out the window.
Okay. Let's do it.
Oh boy.
It'll mean seconds of terror followed by an instantaneous pain. Okay. This is gonna hurt! Oh, god damn it! Ah! Why do I keep doing- okay.
I gotta play the video game, that's why we keep doing that, but I don't understand what she's going through. Why she's trying to go through all these different ways to die. I know she's trying to get her memory back, but what happens when she gets it all the way back? She just sits here and wishes she didn't have her memory back because she liked living, right? Is that what's gonna happen? She's gonna sit here and regret being dead. Is that which part of her is leaving every time she gains more memories?
Mishiro came to again, standing before the mirror. Though she felt a strong pain in her vision blurring, there wasn't even a bruise on her. Yeah, there were rumors about the Ghost Lake back then. That was probably where the Mirror Lake rumors started. But ultimately, after the second death, there were no more incidents involving Mirror Lake. Elementary school, I seem to recall that was a pretty fun time.
You know, every time she comes back for one of these memories, she's like, yeah, I liked that. That was good. And
just as she regained a piece of her memory, it felt as though she had lost something important. So, yeah, things are going bad for you because you keep killing yourself, right? You're gonna, like, really regret that you did all this, right? That's totally what's gonna happen. Maybe not. Maybe I'm making up things. I'm gonna get attacked here. I always get attacked out here. After I leave, something's gonna come get me. No? No hoobaboos? Really? Nothing at all? This seems weird. Weird. Nobody's doing anything about anything. Well, you know what, guys? We're not gonna end it here. We're gonna do another realm. We usually end it after we do a realm, but I feel like we can make these episodes a little bit longer because I feel like you guys like the little bit longer episodes when it comes to these RPG Maker games. So let's do it! Okay, so with our gold key, we got a couple of options here. We have the Realm of Blood on this side, and then on the other side, we have the Realm of Death. They both seem pretty darn interesting. Let's try the Realm of Blood. Let's do it. Let's read it one more time. Realm of Blood, bathe in it if you wish and go mad. So I think are gonna start getting pretty weird here. So I'm gonna go ahead, save my video game. Do I get smushed if I go under one of these? No smushing! So we got presents, we got flowers, we got statues, we got little chandeliers. We got a lot of stuff going on in here. We shall guide you to the mirror quickly and without interruption. The signs?
Welcome, Master, to the Realm of Blood.
Okay, well, I'm going down here. You're going to guide me, right? That'll be nice and simple, easy. For now, give no thought to the return trip. Okay, well, I gotta keep reading my signs, right? If you are tired, enjoy a soothing meal. I don't feel tired. Actually, I'm always a little tired. You always tired too? I don't know what's wrong with me. I always feel tired. Oh, I can go in here. I fucked up. I'm gonna die. Whoa! I didn't die! Whoa! Okay, I didn't die! So, I took the wrong path though, right? I need to do exactly as they tell me to. Nothing else. Eat some food if I'm hungry, but I'm not tired though yet, right? I mean, I'll go take a look at my fruits. How did I not die? I always die! What is going on in this episode, guys? I always die and I haven't been dying. Okay, just follow what they tell me to do. Otherwise, I'm gonna get in trouble and get lost. If you see anything you like, relax at your leisure. This is the Realm of Blood, by the way. That means things are gonna hurt me. A pretty white dress. What about you, piano? Mishiro can't play. Do I have sheet music? No. A large standing clock, its age is evident. If I find anything, I need to relax, right? Is this me relaxing? I'm sitting on a chair. Chairs are pretty relaxing. I don't feel that relaxed right now. I feel tense. I'm in a chair. God, I feel like I'm lying to you. Okay. Oh, I'm really not relaxed now. What are you doing? Okay, we're fine. Nothing spooky going on here. Everything is okay. I feel like everything's okay. Don't go into those doors. Don't worry about the return trip, right? Just keep following the signs. If you wish, you may take a comforting rest. The mirror is to your left. I don't get this. Do I want to take a rest? I don't want to take a rest. Why do you give me all these options if I can't actually use them? I feel like this is going to get way more messed up, but we didn't even do who. Okay. Chandelier, you're going to hurt me, aren't you? No? Really? That was it? I feel like I missed something, guys. Well, here's all that blood they were talking about. This is a little weird. She has a bad feeling, unlike any before. Okay, this is where it gets messed up. Okay. Wait, is this how I get different endings? I bet you it is. Like, if I go into the blood room versus the death room. Let's do it. 2 years ago, a middle school. Just some middle school. Who knows what, which one. Just some random middle school. So are these gonna start being the memories that suck? I bet ya. Hey, Yusui, you're late. It's cause I had gym, duh. I don't care. Just give us our homework. You did do it, didn't you? Here you go. I did it. Can't get in the mood for 3 math worksheets. Thanks, little Yusui. What? 1,000 yen fee for every wrong answer. You're rich. So that's enough responsibility, huh? But what am I doing? I'm living like a slave to every whim of these pieces of garbage. You listen, Yusui? Oh, he's spacing out. That's a blank stare of Yusui, alright. Does the class even know you're a student? If you don't stand out, somebody's gonna notice ya. Nobody's gonna notice ya. Excuse me. I've been dealing with them for about 3 months. Like, it's kind of hard to, like, see who's shifting to who here. There's no, like, faces. They're just letting out the stress for the coming exams. They're not gonna get into a decent high school anyway. Ooh. That's the sort of thing I think about as I let it wash over me and endure. With the recent death of my grandpa, a famous artist, the Usui family has been in turmoil over his inheritance. Oh. So I can't talk to my parents or stop attending school. So that explains, like, why he said you're rich, right? I didn't know Grandpa was so Ooh, I wonder what else Grandpa did to kind of make things bad. Ooh, I wonder. At home, I care for my family. At school, I care for these losers. I feel myself withering, lonely and doubting. What am I living for? I'm the one who's building up loads of stress, not you jerks. Say, did you know? I do. Contrary to appearances, she really likes frilly outfits.
What?
For real? Totally! Like the gothic Lolita and stuff? She's gone out like that on her days off. Now that's something so cute, Asui. You want to be a princess? Who am I? Like, are these all girls? Don't talk about people's tastes like that, you bitches, you fuckers. I don't know what she said. Well, it's about time, Asui. Show us your cute little clothes. Let us snap some pics. Don't rob me of the one thing free of stress. Don't get into my private life outside of school. You listen? Bring out your favorite clothes Sunday or something, and we'll have a fashion show. What do you know, Sui? Always such a dim, awkward girl. But today, you'll get to be a pretty, frilly princess. Oh, so adorable for her age. Don't make me any more angry. You say something? What, Asui? You got a complaint? Hey, shut your traps, guys. Asui wants to say something. Man, bullies are the worst. That's all I'm thinking about through this whole thing. Bullies are just fucks. Big, giant fucks. Cut it off? Not good. I can tell my emotions are getting uncontrollable. Okay, like, I keep missing when she's talking. If I stay silent, they'll get bored eventually. This isn't wise. So please, don't reach for my pocket and don't grab what's in there. If I grab that, it'll turn the whole world upside down. Is it your knife? What's that? Say it loud and clear, cutie pie Asui. Knock it off, you fucks! Oh shit, I killed her. I stabbed her. Oh boy. Yep, in that moment, Mishiro Asui took a small hidden knife and swung it at the delinquent. It left a trail of red on the girl's hand 6 centimeters long. Immediately after this incident, a teacher heard a scream and came running. It wasn't a severe wound, so it didn't affect my school record that such I didn't graduate. And the delinquents no longer approached me. In fact, no one in my class did. And when my parents heard of the incident, so this is what the blood thing, right? My mother especially lost it and berated me. She began using harsh discipline to control over me in the name of correction. That was with this memory. Now, to just break the mirror. No, not yet. Why would I go? I guess I'll go a little deeper. Not yet. There's more to do still. This may just be a vision of the past. But this is a reenactment. An illusion the mirror is creating. It's merely based on my memory. So what reason is there to hold back? Before, the blood and screaming brought me back to my senses, but now it's different. Now that my spirit has grown stronger from going around in this world,
I can kill them, leave no survivors. I'm convinced I can do it. I'll let my urges and hatred find an outlet. If only here in the mirror, I'll get retribution. If only here, I'll make these horrid fuckers suffer.
Do I have to? Like, really? I really gotta do this? Can I, like, leave? I didn't want to do this. Okay, I didn't. Can I? Okay, I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm just trying to leave. Get away from the door! Thank you. Wow, I really gotta do it, don't I? Or can I just knife myself right now? Maybe. Yeah, I don't want to kill anybody. What? I have to? Dead end! That's a ton of bullshit! Okay, so, now I'm gonna go ahead and not kill everybody, huh? Am I gonna get a dead end again? Why can't I do it now? Huh. Well, I don't want to kill anybody, right? Like, I feel like that'd be bad news bears. Huh. Mishiro came to again, standing before the mirror. Though she felt the vigorous feeling in her hands, there was no trace of a knife wound. Yeah, the third term of my second year of middle school. I turned a knife on all those delinquents. As a result, all my efforts to calm my parents as they dealt with the inheritance went to waste. I set off a bomb just waiting to burst. My mother became hysterical and strict after that. She desperately tried to train me right. And so, I lost a place to belong.
Huh. Just as Mishiro regained a piece of her memory, she feels as though she had lost something important.
I'm really, really curious to find out what the hell that means! So I'm gonna go ahead and save here real quick and see how we find our way out of here, because I feel like that might actually be something interesting. Trying to get our way back out. Can I rest? Can I do that now? No. Do I just leave now? Yes. And now I can go out this way, right? So weird! That was the weirdest one out of all of them, man! Do you guys say anything different? No, you just keep saying the same crap. Okay, well, we have one more realm to go in, I think? The realm of death. And then we'll be able to hop up into this guy. Very interesting. Wah! 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 Well, thank you guys very much for watching. I really kind of want to just keep playing, though. Oh my god. We have to end this episode here, guys. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'm sorry I'm ending it here. If you guys have been enjoying this, keep giving that support to the video. I seriously need that from you guys. If you watch this, you made it this far, go ahead and like that video. It's so simple. It's one click, and it makes me feel like I'm important. These internet points, man. They mean the world to me. Seriously. It's so stupid. But if you guys like this, go ahead and like the video. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next realm. That we do around here. How's it going, everyone? My name is Swing Point, and I have an idea for a video that I kind of want to do, and I'm really not sure if it's a good idea, I'm being completely honest, but I had the thought, and I thought maybe it would be good. So I'll give you a little bit of an idea.